Welcome back to Pain and Suffering, where today I'm gonna try some Green Mud. Let's see how this goes. Alright. There's nothing really good in the shop. I guess I'll take the tears upgrade here and key, but. Oh no, that was fair. No, that was fair, right? That's what is known as fair amounts. Let's see what we got. Ooh, that's not good. We're the little guy. Get rid of the little guy, and then Gemini himself is a piece of cake. Oh, this is fun. Like, I have a tears like already. That's the highlights of this run. I told you! Champion Duke of Flies that spits out the goddamn blood clot flies. It's not right. It's unfair as hell. The tears upgrade. What do we got in the shop? Good. I think it's best just to save our money here. Pick a key for the thing and maybe that golden chest too. I don't know. I'll think about the golden chest. The only real way I'm gonna be able to do this is if I get like some OP combo, honestly. Apparently, oh my lord! Dingle, you okay? Did you have issues in that fight? Are you okay? Cause you seemed like you sort of broke for a second. How is that gonna work? Oh, it changes into a fist sometimes. Okay. Yep, these are the guys I'm worried about. For some reason, the game decides it's a good idea to just, you know, give me four of these guys. That post is gonna be an issue. Oh my goodness. And there it goes. And there I go. You see, I love it. You see, the fucking bodies, right, that jump up and hit the ground, they're unfair. I don't. I see Void and Binky in the shop, and honestly, I kind of want both. Because Void can be good, because I can just suck up whatever I don't want for a possibly good sad upgrade. I'll buy Binky right now. And I'll buy the Void next. Oh god, why Ragman? Never mind. Yes, Ragman. I'm destroying you. Ragman, what happened, my guy? What's going on? Why did you just get annihilated? Oh no. Fight for the devil deal, make the devil look stupid. How did I not take damage there? I do not know how I did not take damage there. I'm going to be honest. It gave me a speed and range upgrade instead of just a flat speed upgrade. I am happy with speed and range upgrade. There's half off key too. Right, let's get to it. Oh, sure. All right, Angel Room Plus. Please have something good. That's a damage upgrade. Continuum, and another damage upgrade. Whoa. I love it when it's just a random head sitting there, too. It's just like, the game tried to spawn it not on top of me, so the game's just like, yeah, no, we're just gonna have a floating head here. I hope you don't mind. Oh sure, no, that was dodgeable. Game, please give me a holy card. I need the holy card, game. Please. Oh, I'm gonna use the air right now. I'm not gonna be able to use it, let's be honest. The deal with devil slash angel. I'm not doing it. Please.
Oh my goodness. You have no idea how hard I'm shaking. My heart's it's literally out of my head. It's like across the room. I did it. Mark number one. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you everybody so much for watching, for believing in me, for even discouraging me, because fuck you guys, but please comment, like, and subscribe, all that good stuff. Please share the video if you did enjoy. It really does help me out a lot. It helps my channel grow. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.